Well, I got another parcel. This one is, it's a bit smaller than the other one, by quite a big difference, actually. This is actually the PCM recorder I mentioned in the Edifier video. You can find that one up there. So, yeah, you know it by the title. It's a Tascam DR-05X. Let's just open this up. Yeah, this came all the way from Japan. So, yeah. Very nice. And it was on sale, so I got this for quite a bit less than, you know, what it's originally sold for. Okay. Whew. Nice little Dropbox logo there. Don't know what that's about. Okay, some packaging material. And this right here is the unit itself. There you go. Tascam DR-05X. Stereo, handheld, digital audio recorder, and USB audio interface. Yeah, let's see, yeah, Tascam, included owner's manual and two AA alkaline batteries. I was thinking actually of getting the Zoom H1N, but that actually uses AAA batteries, and I really don't like AAA batteries, so I got this one instead. Yeah, linear PCM recorder. At the back of the box, yeah, stereo handheld, blah, blah, blah. On the road, ideal for videography, music recording, digital note-taking, and dictation. The Tascam DR-05X delivers professional quality audio recording in an easy-to-use, easy-to-carry form factor. Featuring built-in condenser microphones and a variety of recording modes, the DR-05X is the perfect audio companion for any remote recording task. Good to know. In the studio, built on decades of innovation in computer-based recording, the Tascam DR-05X will also function as a studio-quality 2-in, 2-out USB audio interface. Perfect for voiceover work, podcasting, and songwriting, the DR-05X enables you to record directly to your Mac or PC with the built-in stereo mics and monitor your work with the integrated headphone amplifier. Features: 2-channel stereo recording, built-in stereo condenser microphones, dual omnidirectional, records to WAV, WAV, or MP3, functions as a USB audio interface for Mac or PC recording, override function for punch-in recording with one level of undo, dictation mode designed for playback transcription with EQ presets for human voice, and lastly, micro USB connector or USB 2.0. High speed. Okay, then at the top there, it's just a bunch of Japanese. Okay, let's take off this plastic wrap then. Okay. There's the box. Let's open it up. Okay. This right here is the unit. Wow, okay. My very first time seeing this in person, of course. This is the manual, let's put that away. This right here is the actual recorder. Oh wow. Look at that wonderful little thing. Okay. Then two batteries as well. Okay. Let's just take them out, I suppose. Yeah, I heard that these AA's last like forever on the Tascam, so that's good to know. Let's get that little guy out. Let's plop in these batteries at the back. Yeah, I'm very happy that they're AA and not rechargeable or AAA. So that's the Tascam. Two microphones, pretty big, I'd say. There's power on, power off, record, menu quick mark PB cont plus minus rewind fast forward. Let's turn it on. Did this turn it on? Oh, there you go. Tascam, yeah, English. I like English. Date and time. Well, it is 2021. Today is October 17. 10, and then 17. I should probably zoom in on the screen. Pretty bright backlight, to be honest. 17. Oh, wait. How do I go back? Oh, I just turned it off. You know what? I should probably read the owner's manual before doing this. I'm supposed to insert a micro SD card on the side to record. So, yeah, there's no card. So right now I'm going to grab a micro SD card so that we can actually test this whole thing out. So, yeah. I'll see you once I have it. Okay, so temporarily I'm going to use the micro SD card I have for my Nintendo Switch. It's 128 gigabytes. Very large, and I still have about 41 left. Something like that. I don't exactly remember. Anyway, let's just insert this thing inside. Not entirely sure how. It says like this. Yep, exactly. Push. Okay. Make system file. Are you sure? Yes, I'm sure. Okay, it's making it now. You can see those are reel-to-reels. Okay. No music file. Okay, I should probably read the manual for this, but let's try recording. Oh! It's recording. Okay. How do I... Okay, it's on record pause right now. Yeah, you can see that there. It's on record pause. Yeah. Yeah, as I get closer, obviously it gets louder. As you can see, I'm a bit to the right. So let's try recording, actually. Okay, I am recording from the Tascam DR-05X. Let's see how this sounds, or rather, let's hear how this sounds. This is a bit far away from the recorder, like a few inches. If I put it next to, if I go closer, yeah, that's me. I'm very close to the recorder, almost peaking. Yeah, it is peaking. Let's test that out right now. I'm going to put this in my computer, and then I'm going to put it in the video. So, yeah, this is on Wave, 16-bit, 44.1 kilohertz. So, yeah. Yeah, there's a... Okay, I can actually hear it from the built-in speaker.
Rather, let's hear how this sounds. This is a bit far away from the recorder,
Okay, well, there's definitely sound. So I'm going to plug this into my computer then, so you guys can hear it directly in the video. Okay, I am recording from the Tascam DR-05X. Let's see how this sounds, or rather, let's hear how this sounds. This is, a bit far away from the recorder, like a few inches. If I put it next to, if I go closer, yeah, that's me. I'm very close to the recorder, almost peaking. Yeah, it is peaking. Let's test that out right now. I'm going to put this in my computer, and then I'm going to put it in the video. So, yeah, this is on Wave, 16-bit. 44.1 kilohertz. So, yeah. Okay, well, you heard that and it sounded pretty good. Right now I am actually recording on the Tascam, and you will be hearing the Tascam for the remainder of this video. I should probably set the recording mode to mono, since it's just my voice and I'm a bit to the right of the camera. So I'm actually gonna do that right now. Let's see. I'm checking the owner's manual at the moment. So, yeah, I should probably do that right now. I can adjust the recording level with these, the fast forward and rewind. It says I have to make sure that it stays at 12, like minus 12, that's the ideal. But of course it can go up to 0. So right now, yeah, I'm going to minus 12, this should be about minus 12, and I'm going to set it to mono. So how do I do that? Let's see. So during recording, okay, so I have to go to the menu, I'm pretty sure. In the menu. So I'm gonna stop the recording, I'm going to switch to the camera. Okay, so now you're hearing the camera again. I'm gonna go to the menu, recording setting. Yeah, you're fine. How do I go down? Oh yeah, 24-bit, of course. Everybody loves 24-bit. How do I go to the next one? Here. Okay, yeah. Oh, it can go up to 96 kilohertz. That's wonderful. I'll do that. Yeah, the maximum. Then type mono. Okay. So, that's good. Let's go back now. Okay, I'm back to recording. Okay, oops, I have to press play. Okay, there you go. I'm back to recording. It's about minus 12. Yeah, it sounds pretty good. So now I'm going to test out this thing over here, the mic or EXT in. This is also a line in. And this can be used as a stereo input, and this is the main reason why I bought this for my videos, because in my other videos, as you may have noticed, they're all in mono. So from now on, everything is going to be in stereo. It's like, just like in what year was that? 1957, 1956, when stereo was invented. It's gonna be very high fidelity from now on. So yeah, expect to see some more stereo songs on my videos. I'm going to test that right now using my minidisc recorder. So I will see you there. Okay, welcome to my hi-fi setup. Once again, this is the Tascam. I'm going to plug it in now into the minidisc recorder. And this was actually recorded from a cassette. I recorded a mixtape I made on cassette on minidisc. I'll just show you the mixtape really quickly. One second. Yeah, what's great about this mic, about this recorder, is I can bring it literally anywhere. So even if I'm out, if I'm far away from the camera, you can still hear me quite clearly. Yeah, this mixtape, Elvis at the Movies. It has a bunch of movie songs by Elvis. So, I'm going to record that now. The first track here is Charo. So, let's try that out right now. So, I'm going to stop recording. You're going to hear the camera once again. Okay, we're back at the camera. So, if I grab this 3.5mm cable and plug it into the mic EXT in, so it automatically switches. So now, if I go to record, there you go. It's on record pause right now, so I'm going to set the level. So let's play it. It should be Charo. Okay. In just a moment. Yeah, you can hear the hiss. So let's see how far the level goes. Okay, pretty high. I should bring it down. Bring it down, yeah. A bit further down. And I should set this to stereo, actually. Hide the man within. Hold on, let's go back.
The eyes of other men.
Let's click stop.
Lived and died and come
rec setting.
Again.
I want you to be stereo.
And now you're standing alone at the crossroads.
Okay, stereo.
You left your yesterdays behind.
Still a bit too loud. Let's go down. This is probably good enough. Yeah, definitely good enough. Okay, so now I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna press play. So now it should be recording. So enjoy Charo by Elvis Presley.
The man within, you see behind the eyes of other men. You've lived and died and come to life again, and now you're standing alone at the crossroads of your mind. You've left your yesterdays behind, but which road will lead you to tomorrow? Charlie,
isn't that great? Stereo sound. Let's click stop. Let's remove the thing. So now it's me again. Yeah, so now you can hear the camera mic. So there's a big difference, don't you think? I'm setting it back to mono. Okay, we are back to the Tascam. And yeah, welcome back. And this is the Tascam DR-05X. Wonderful little machine. Sounds great for such a small thing, and I am quite enjoying this. So far, there hasn't been any interference that's going on. I've read a few reviews, and it seems to have some interference in the microphone, but from what I've heard so far, there is no interference. So maybe they just got a bad batch, because to me, this sounds absolutely wonderful. Yeah. I am going to be using this to record every video after this, and also including this, of course. So I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoy those videos in the future. The next video, I'll be recording a bunch of cassettes. Like, I've put off two separate projects, actually three of them, for a very long time, because I've been wanting to get a PCM recorder, and I finally got it, the Tascam DR-05X. I'm very happy with it, and I hope you like it too. I hope you like the sound. Yeah, I'm gonna put it closer to me now. Hello, yeah, very close to the mic now. I'm gonna bring down the input level. Yeah, Tascam DR-05X, it's great. I don't know what else to say. I will be exploring the other functions of the recorder soon, but for now, yeah, I'm just gonna go with the default, with the best quality. And, yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and, I'll see you in the next videos when I test out some more cassettes, and maybe mini discs. So, yeah, you can check out some of my other videos up here. There's a playlist of my other reviews, and, yeah, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.